So here is how to do on braised short rib. Second method. First, you're going to cook the braised short rib at 205 degrees for 12 hours until super tender. And you're going to chill the braised beef for 4 hours. This will separate the fat. You sort out the beef into a separate pan and top it with a compound butter. On this case, I use sun-dried tomato compound butter. Reheat at 375 degrees for 30 minutes to melt the butter and heat the meat. Voila, ready to go, ready to serve. Bon appetit.